I don't want to do this.
It's a lie. It's false advertising. Fuck it. Return the game.
Is there something that... Can we pause and just look up how far along we are?
Sure. Sure, let's do that. Let's do that. Fuck! You!
Sorry. Anyway, it says, as the game intro states, there are 7 ingredients to collect.
The intro didn't say shit about that. It just said, I'm a pretty fucking flower-wielding... Snowball shit.
Well, I think, like, the story, the two-player story mode, or the two-player story is different than the one-player story. I think the one-player story, we're collecting 7 ingredients, 1 from each of the 7 stages across the 7 lands.
This dude in the ass, got it.
To cure Toto, her beloved young man.
I thought Toto was the rabbit.
I don't know.
My beloved rabbit, come here.
As the game intro states, there are 7 ingredients to collect. There are also 7 areas shown on the map before each level.
There's no fucking map!
I don't remember a map. Level Fuck 7...
Fuck you, person. You're lying.
It says, level 7 also pulls one of the biggest and worst cliches from the 16-bit era. However, they do not go on to detail what that is, and that those are the only 2 messages.
Well, hopefully that's a single-player-only thing, because I don't feel like this shit.
I'm not ready.
Too bad. Here we go. Oh wait, I'm the purple haired one. I was thinking, fuck. I get very vulgar when I'm tired. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm vulgar when I'm awake, but I get really vulgar when I'm tired.
When I'm asleep. Shit.
Fuck him. What the hell is this satanic piece of shit?
Is that a door?
Look at this thing!
It's just a hellmouth.
Hail Satan! It's like the Necronomicon. As a door. Cosplaying as a door.
This is like the most prominent enemy in the game in the worst form.
Oh shit, Bonds! No, I want them. Fuck you! Bonds. Oh, I thought they were like super guys. Like a fire. Did we just kill all of them? Did we get like a bonus? Man, fuck that. We killed all of them. We should get like fucking you win.
The game should just end prematurely.
Can we get one in there? Yeah, yes we can. I mean, there's been plenty of opportunities where it looks like you're supposed to be.
We're back at level 1. Remember that like fucking that hell we were about to enter? Why are we in the snow?
Ow. Oh, these are spawn areas. Hey, treasure chest. You call it open stuff. Fucking demon.
No!
No! Oh, we both done at the same time, so... Oh.
Nothing. Lava mountain, and it's full of snow.
Fucking die, you ass-blasting vomit whore.
So what fucking level are you?
I don't know. Level 5?
Really?
I don't know. I haven't been keeping track of the levels. I've been keeping track of how many minutes of my life I've wasted. Fuck!
How many minutes has it been?
It's been almost 2 hours, so... Oh shit! You can reach level 4?
What?
Look, I got 4 of the things now.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, we aren't really listening to the music. I wonder if we should be prepared for something. However, I feel like if I was directing all 5 senses at this game, my eyeballs would probably, like, invert, and my head would probably just shrink.
Wow. Oh, no! The molestian pair! I really heard that.
Well, Zephy Lockhart said, in the year of our Lord 2015, this game needs more love! Exclamation point. Agree or disagree?
Disagree out of 10.
I think this game needed more love from the developers.
And now we're in hell again. Welcome to Fire Mountain, immediately outside of which is fucking snow.
There's a fucking hay bale.
It's just sentient fucking boulder.
It's not a boulder, he's hairier.
Did I just, like, get squished in the water?
I have no idea.
So if we're snow people, shouldn't I already just be dead by now? Because I mean, a regular human being would not be able to survive being this close to lava. if I'm a snow person, then I'm fucked. I'll light up the enemies. I'm a god this shit real good, Luigi. In the trash!
Nobody knows. And you know why I think nobody knows? Because nobody played the game far enough to ever find out. We're trailblazers right now.
I'm gonna blaze the shit out of that trail. Oh no! Those are like one of the worst enemies in this fucking game. Oh, you ass clown. I don't want the garbage you... No, fuck it. Dance if you want to. You get fucked. She's just rapid cone thrusting.
Whoa. What are those? They look exactly like... It's like a Snuffleupagus mixed with, like, Cousin It.
And then they had, like, an Emperor Baby.
But also, like, Grimace was somewhere in that orgy.
In the background.
Watch it. And somehow he contributed his DNA by doing that.
Well, you don't know how grimacing works.
Right.
Maybe that's how he transmitted his DNA, telepathically. That's terrible. He brings it to... Wow. My mind went to a dark place. I was about to say, it brings a new definition to mind rage. It's just like, I can't believe that just came out of my mind.
What planet is Grimace from? Better question, what the fuck does Grimace have to do with hamburgers?
Oh, I think he used to be the bad guy.
You think so?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I remember reading that somewhere.
Like before Hamburglar? What was it?
Yeah. No, he was like evil Lord Grimace or something like that. Like, fuck all the children. But in all seriousness though, apparently he
was... Ral needs your help to eat all these hamburgers.
I need your...
Otherwise, Grimace will fuck you.
I'm gonna ignore you and go get this rice bowl that just disappeared right in front of me! It's your fault! You fucking...
Just die already, what the fuck? He's a piece of dirt.
Stop being a bullet sponge, no one... God, why do you exist?
But, so he was the bad guy. I don't understand...
They just kind of slept over his leg.
Well, I mean, he became like a friend.
Yeah.
But why would they be like, let's have a purple... People eater?
One-eyed, one-horned, flying, purple people eater. It's a spider.
Webs!
Man, I don't want to deal with the shit you are giving me. Oh, God. Oh. Lava spider. Lusa spider. Okay, can I hit you? Oh, what? I got hit by web? Okay, I guess.
Please survive.
No, go away, children of the corn. I like how you're immune to fucking... No! Baby missiles!
It has a lot of health.
Yeah, fuck this, dude. This is stupid. I'm gonna get raped by spider baby. This thing is hideous. I don't like it. I'm stuck! I can't fucking move!
God, you're stuck in the web. Roll!
I can't. It literally isn't doing anything.
Oh.
I just got made suppository.
Storm.
I can't do a storm either while I'm doing that.
Let me get my fucking controller. Let me turn the fucking thing on. Continue.
With your life. Do I have to?
Oh, no, I got hit. What's the deal? Now!
I don't agree with that, Shane. Yeah.
Quack, Shane.
Fuck your mother.
Do you remember Cell Damage?
Yeah, Cell Damage was bitchin'.
Okay, I thought I told you this, because Cell Damage HD is out.
Really? They remade it? Sweet.
Yeah, it's HD.
Did they change anything about it?
It's HD. It's but I mean, it's fine. It came out like a year ago for PS3, however.
I just don't like the idea of remakes unless it's either been like over a decade, and like you just simply can't find that game.
It is expensive, at least on GameCube.
Well, I'm saying, like, I don't like really remakes unless it's either, like, a situation like that, or unless they add, like, content to it.
Yeah, they didn't add anything at all. They wanted to add, there's local multiplayer, of course, but they wanted to add online. However, they didn't, or maybe you had the Xbox. I don't know, but the Xbox version just recently came out, like, a year, like, fighter.
I want you to steal that, you fuck lord.
Didn't I need it?
Yeah.
Now are you.
I'm screwed as shit. No!
Anyway, let's talk about this game and how much it sucks.
Can we not?
You're right.
I was enjoying talking about, like, you know, something a good fun. Game. It made me realize for a second that all my troubles were so far away. But now, because you brought it back to this game, it seems we're here to stay.
It seemed like we were doing, at least I was doing a little better when I'm not fucking paying attention.
Yeah.
But only a little better. Na 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 na! So this is okay. And that doesn't make sense. Are we in the cave? Is there snow falling inside the cave?
Yeah. It's called shit.
But what?
It's just guano. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Just dodge roll like a bitch. Like this, man. Just
I'm
be like.
Fucked. I'm so fucked.
Just. Oh. Yeah. Fuck him.
Nope.
Fuck him.
Nope.
Rolled into him. Yeah. We did it. Yeah. Yeah.
You or me? You.
It's me, because now I get 7 HP.
And you're better, so.
One up. I should have given that to you.
You're right. Fuck you.
I'm sorry, Jesus.
It's okay, my son. You're forgiven.
No, I don't want that garbage. Give Ted that garbage. There you go. Ted, have that garbage.
That is.
Yeah. There like you go. The have rabbit. Another garbage.
I like the rabbit. Why don't you?
Was I right?
I did.
Fucking yes. Let's just level you up. I don't know. The level design's fucking confusing. Like I said, it's not like a real clear-cut path.
Or even like a clear-cut path. Like, I mean, it doesn't have to be clear-cut. It's just like, it's just a mess is what it is.
Well, I mean, like, my point is, like, you know, this sort of shit. It's like all weird and angled. Like,
poop. Yeah.
But it doesn't look like it connects. Oh, can you get level 5? Over here. Level 5! This better make you do more damage or some shit, because I'm not seeing you find
it. Oh shit.
I got Snuffleupagus right at the ass. Oh, ow. Fuck that. Oh, I can't. You don't have magic shit. Use your magic dance shit. Yeah, jerk that Wemo. Well, that didn't do fucking shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah, roll through the fire wheel.
Did it work?
Yeah. If you're rolling, you're invincible. Like I said, despite the fact we are in a fire world.
Yeah. Should be if we're dead.
Yes, we should, because we're like snow people.
Sneeples.
It's true, you snarf.
Oh shit, I'm getting shit on.
Oh shit, your shit. Get that health. Don't get mad. Get fucked.
It does help. Oh shit. I'm about to just fuck her.
Hey. Kill that guy. Nope. Can't get any more after level 5.
Sucks, because I need health now. Dibs.
Yeah. Stay behind the tree. Oh, you can't run you over. Or just kill him outright. I mean, that's cool. There you go. Get some health. Full health, Ted. Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Freeze him with your dance, and then we'll just fuck him with pelvic thrust from hell. I mean, or, you know, he could just not be frozen at all. What a fucking shithole.
What a shit game.
What a shit.
What a shit. This is shit. This is shit. This is shit.
Oh, that's a max health. Grab that. Oh, wait. Should I grab that?
You got it.
Okay. All right. Ready to fight the boss?
I fucking guess, man.
Hey, at least we both made it here.
Yeah.
And hopefully, like, don't kill
Lava
the
spider. Same.
Yeah. Fuck you and your shit.
And your dumb talk. Ow, I got webbed.
That's okay. Just keep fucking it with your lasers.
The webs don't hurt, or...?
They don't hurt, they just, like, freeze the stun you. Yes. But no, they don't hurt, they just... I mean, we're already doing better than I did, so that's... gonna try to stay slightly on angle so that way, you know, we're not like lining ourselves up for hits. That looks like he's about to charge.
Is it?
I thought he was like shaking his butt.
Oh shit.
Butt shape.
Damn it.
It's okay. He's down low enough on health that we should be able to take it from here. There we go, we got him less than 100. Fuck him. Fuck him, yeah, fuck him. Running his stupid spider
get
rat.
Get those sickles right in that spider hole.
Dead. Go suck a nut, you spider fuck. He had just enough energy to jump forward and then jump then back.
Yeah.
I'm taking these.
Taking your balls, you fuck.
Yatta!
Oh. What fucking state do we have? Snowfall? Is that what it says in the back?
Yeah.
Subliminal message.
Fuck your snow, fuck your snow.
Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to watch a couple games that aren't complete shit, you can click up here to see me play Bear Simulator. That's always good for a few laughs. Or you can click down below to watch me play Journey, a game that's so breathtakingly beautiful it borderlines on a moving art piece. If you like this video, please give it a like and consider sharing it with a friend. The channel can't grow without your support. If you haven't already, feel free to comment down below and let me know what you think. And as always, you can click the subscribe button to be kept up to date on new videos as they're released. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.